So yesterday was an interesting day to say the least. YouTube tweeted my chili and cinnamon roll video, then Cinnabon hopped on the thread. YouTube replied with, "Petition to change your name to Chilabon." Cinnabon called out Wendy's and said, "If our friends at Wendy's do it, we just might." Then YouTube said, "Can we get a pic of Wendy's chili on a Cinnabon, please? And I don't want to brag, but I kind of do. I'm now on bestie terms with Cinnabon. Quick confession, this is my first time trying them. I drove there to pick up a cinnamon roll and got some chili from Wendy's. These rolls are fluffy. Definitely makes a difference when it's fresh compared to the giant one I had in the fridge for a couple days last time. I poured the chili over the top and it was time to dig in. Again, it's the salty, savory chili cutting through the sweetness of the cinnamon roll. I like it. You may not, but have you tried it? Also, Wendy's has yet to respond.